por mí te lo pongo. De septiembre hasta agosto. En mi cincona lo que digan tu amiga. Ya yeah. Te enteras, se nota cuando me ves. Ahí donde no has llegado, sabes que yo te llevaré. Dime qué quieres beber, que tú eres mi bebé. Y de nosotros quién va a hablar, si no, no te vamos a ver.
This is our name.
And this is Maria.
And Max over there making noise.
And this is a Soul Sister show. So, for the first time ever, we're gonna do a reaction video. We're gonna be reacting to Chlöe. I don't know if I'm saying it right. Chlöe. Half Mercy music video.
I've never watched it. I've heard the song and TikTok a lot.
But I never watched it either. So let's have a little, let's make a little space in case you have to put the screen here. Okay. I miss you. I'm so separated.
Okay, just away.
All right, let's go. Okay, Miss Mel. She's telling everybody, come in.
Ooh, body.
Body. Barbie there.
The makeup is giving.
I know.
Outfit. Booty's giving.
Yes, please. Yo, this girl is.
After she did her stuff. Oh, I'm trying to make
it. Oh, yes. She has body. She has talent.
And she got face.
She got face too. She's coming for everybody's career. I don't want to hear it. Hey, hey. Oh! I love how she pink goes really good on her. Looks really good on her.
She's great.
Oh! Yes! Divine feminine vibe.
Sorry,
prickly. Yes.
That
ain't
so hard.
Nah, but like, she's so good. Hey. Oh my god.
Yeah, hypnotized. He don't know what to. He said, what
so
is this?
So good. Oh, that's the cash.
Look at that ass. That's the ass for me.
Yes, baby girl.
The choreography, outfits, makeup, all that was giving. She gave me shields the whole time because daddy.
She's so good.
She's great.
She needs more credit.
She's really looking freaking good. You could see that this is on her skin, this is her face, this is her world, we're just living in it. Yeah.
She's the main character.
Yep, definitely. She gave me what it's supposed to give. Yep.
She's so good.
I got chills the whole time.
Why is she not more famous?
Because she just started coming. But since the moment that she started coming, like, in her old skin, she's been, like, talked about.
Yeah.
She's been doing it.
They compare her a lot with Beyonce. Y'all need to stop doing that. Y'all need to stop doing that.
Beyonce's one thing. Chloe. But she could be her daughter.
You know Chloe is mentored by Beyonce, right?
That's probably why they say she looked like her. She has the energy too. Energy and the performance, it looks kind of like hers.
It's because they compare her because Beyonce has a really good stage presence, yeah. And so does Chloe.
Yeah.
But y'all need to understand they're not the same person. They perform. Stop comparing. You know? She's coming out though, so y'all better get ready.
Yeah.
Catch me out there in her concerts.
She ain't really dealing with. Chloe.
At the Soul Sister Show, you can DM us.
Like, I'm ready for you. Booty so big. Yeah.
Look, how mercy. But yeah,
but
guys.
Like that really nice.
10 out of 10. She's so good.
20 out of 40. I mean, 40 out of 20. Yeah. She got me talking crazy. Crazy.
She's so good.
She's really good.
Shook as f. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching.
Hope you guys like this video. Comment your opinion on this video. Say comment what you want us to do next. What videos should we react to? Short films. Any videos of your suggestion, we would greatly appreciate. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Bye.